go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby.
Cinema of the day.
Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion.
Yeah, what's up, YouTube? This is Jose with Cinema of the Dead. Just want to do this quick little review on this statue I just got in from the Haunted Mansion. It's actually a 50th anniversary Hitchhiking Ghost statue. And it's a limited edition one. Only 50 of these were made.
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake, spooks come out for a swing and wake. Happy haunts materialize and begin.
So yeah, as you guys know, the Haunted Mansion is like one of my favorite rides at Disneyland, along with Pirates of the Caribbean. But man, I have so much love for this ride. You know, I have just a lot of memories, you know, going on this ride. You know, I live in Southern California, so many memories of going every year, getting on this ride. And every time I go on this ride like a million times, man. You know, it's like my favorite. So when I saw this, that it was a limited edition of just 50, I had to get it, man. It looked too nice to pass.
Beware of hitchhiking ghosts.
You know, it's the ones you see at the end of the ride when you're passing by the mirrors, and then one of them is sitting right next to you. They use that trick where it looks like one of the ghosts are sitting next to you.
Beware of hitchhiking ghosts. Selected you to fill our quotas, and they'll haunt you until you return. Now I will raise the safety bar, and a ghost will follow you home.
Let me get up close so you guys can get more details. You know what though? The only thing is that mine came broken. So see the suitcase? He's supposed to be holding onto it. So that's broken, and if you look closely right there at the foot, there's a little piece missing. So that's very disappointing, because now these were just released like 2 weeks ago. Now if you go on eBay, they are already asking like $600 for these, man. $600 already for these. So I mean, I thought I was making a good investment, but now that it's broken, I'm gonna have to return it. But man, dude, I could have made, you know, I could have had something, you know, worth a lot of money already. With just 2 weeks of its release, it's already at $600. And the cool thing about this statue, it has a light up feature. Let me turn it on for you guys. There's a button in the back you push. So it has those blue LED lights.
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake,
spooks come out for a swing and wake.
Happy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize. Grim, grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Man, with those lights, it just captures the essence of the ride. You know, at the end, at the cemetery.
Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
Or a silly spook may sit by your side.
Shrouded in a darkish hide.
They pretend to terrorize. Grimly ghosts come out to socialize.
The moon climbs high or the dead oak tree.
Spooks arrive for the midnight spree.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes.
Sharks to shriek and harmonize.
When green ghosts come out to socialize.
When you hear the knell of a requiem bell.
Weird ghosts dream where spirits dwell.
Restless bones etherealize.
Rise as spooks of every size.
If you would like to join us
there you are. And just
so yeah, guys, there you go, the limited edition Hitchhiking Ghost from the Haunted Mansion. And actually, I couldn't find these on any of the Disneyland websites or any of the Disney websites. You gotta actually get it at Disneyland, or you know, from second buyers on eBay. But I got lucky and found this at a really good price from one of the sellers. But now that it's broken, I'm gonna have to return it. So I'm not sure if I should just keep it and try to fix it, because I mean, it's already worth $500 to $600 on eBay. So I don't know what to do, man. I mean, I don't. I think I want to return it though, man. Man, but that looks so cool. If you guys been on the ride before, you will know how cool this is right here. Or if you have a love for the ride. Alright guys, well there you go. It's my Hitchhiking Ghost statue. Limited to only 50 pieces. See if you guys can see the bricks. All the little details. Alright guys, well thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so. Hit that like button, show that love, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.
Ah, there you are. And just in time. There's a little matter I forgot to mention. Beware of hitchhiking ghosts. They have selected you to fill our quota, and they'll haunt you until you return. Now I will raise the safety bar, and a ghost will follow you home.
If you would like to join our jamboree, there's a simple rule that's compulsory.
Hurry back. Hurry back.
Rest in peace.
Be sure to bring your death certificate. If you decide to join us, make final arrangements now. We've been dying to have you.
And a ghost will follow you home.
If you would like to join our jamboree, there's a simple rule.